People get burnt alive here, man.
What the fuck? They've got waiting music in the police. This is fucking a bullshit country, bro. They've got waiting music at the police, homie. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Africa, man. That's why you're not getting right. Hello? Is this death music or is this the police fucking waiting to help me?
Hello.
Hello, stupid Ghana police.
Yes, please. How may I help you?
Hello, I need help.
How may I help you?
You need to help me. I'm locked in here some stupid container. Like some
bo-
I'm being locked in a container.
You've been locked in a container.
Yes.
Where exactly?
Oh fuck. It's like some bush area, some... Oh, fuck, I don't even know what's called. It's close to Malam.
What exactly happened?
I can't explain what happened, but it's like some boys, they locked me in a container and they left. I don't know, they speak some stupid African.
They did what?
They locked me in a container, some barber shop. They saw I had an iPhone.
Shop.
Yes, they saw I had an iPhone. They saw. Please let me finish. Please, 1 second. I was in a barber shop. There were some boys. They saw that I had like an iPhone. They saw that I was speaking good English. They thought I had money, and they locked me in a container. They beat me, and then they locked me in a container. Hello,
please
can you?
Come again. Please come again.
Please, are you the police or are you? Hello. You will don't. Say it again, please. I can't hear you.
I said I'm the police.
You're the police? Can I speak to a man, please?
There's no Nazi here. But you said you've been
looking
in a container.
Yes. Can you pinpoint my location? Malam.
Malam where?
I don't know. I'm on holiday.
Yeah, what?
I'm on holiday. Can you not use my location on my phone? Please?
No, please, I can't do that unless you tell me.
Okay, okay.
Don't track things unless you tell me.
So you don't track things? Why? Do you want me to send you mail? Post mail? Do you want me to send you my location and post?
Pardon?
Do you want me to send you a letter?
Send me your location because I'm using the system.
Okay. Okay. One second. It's very hot in here. Yeah, very hot in here.
Can't you put the AC on or the light and the fan on?
There's a fan here somewhere, but they don't have lights.
Why they put the light on the main switch?
No, it's like they were using daylight. They were using daylight.
How can the barber shop not have electricity?
I don't know. This is Africa. I'm not from here. I don't know, man. Like, I don't know. Maybe they set me up. Because I asked some boys, where is the barber shop? I asked some boys. They were cooking rats.
Are you Ghanaian?
No, I'm Ghanaian. My mother's Ghanaian, but I was born outside. They were cooking rats. I was set up by people who eat rats.
Israel.
Not Israel. People who eat rats. Rats. You know rats?
People who eat rats. Please, are you joking or are you serious about it?
Oh my God, I'm not joking. I swear. Hello. Please don't hang up. Please. I'm sorry. I'm not joking. Can I say what happened, please? Can you listen to me, please?
What's your name?
My name is Kojo Obeng.
Kojo what?
Kojo Obeng.
Kojo Obeng. Kojo Obeng.
Can you not hear what I'm saying?
If you don't come here exactly, how will I hear?
My name is Kojo Obeng.
Kojo Obeng.
Yes.
Kojo Obeng.
Yes. I came here 5 days ago. I came to Ghana five days ago. I've been beaten, okay? So I'm shocked.
You've been beaten.
I have been beaten.
It's a prank. If you know it's a prank and the police come, they do arrest you. So if you think it's a prank,
no, it's not a prank. I've been beaten. Okay, I've been beaten.
Have you been locked in the container.
Okay.
You are outside and you need police rescue.
I need rescue because I don't know. Okay, can I say I did something bad? What I did? Are you laughing in the? Are you laughing?
Pardon?
I heard someone laughing in the background. Please, hold up. Okay, so this is what happened. I can you listen?
I'm taking your details of the location.
Okay, I'm in Malam.
Malam, where exactly?
I don't know. My mother lives in Malam somewhere.
Like a nearest landmark or something. You should know where you are, or?
I'm new here. I'm on holiday.
You're new here.
Yeah. Did you...